Red Horse rocks. She knows. It's my birthday today. I'm 18. So, ladies, I'm legal, but I'm taken. We have a website. It's myspace.com/settlethesky. We've got a new song we just posted up last night. It's called The Gunslinger. We'll be playing that in a little while. This next song we're going to be playing as soon as Elliot's ready is also on our MySpace. It's called Cheyenne. All right, like we said, the song is called Cheyenne. And hope you guys enjoy it.
Thank you. scary.
Yeah.
but we are a Christian band that plays everything for Jesus Christ. All the glory up here goes to Him. If you want to come talk to us about it afterwards, we'll be over here at our merch table. We're not going to belabor the point. We just want you to know that that is everything we do this for. It's not for attention or for good music or whatever. It's just Jesus Christ. But we're just having a good time up here, so feel free to have fun. Enjoy the rest of the night here at the Walleye Festival. There's some Chinese food over there. It's delicious. You should try it. Joey had some earlier. If you want to head out on our MySpace, you can check out our new song, The Gunslinger, which we'll be playing right now for you. So give it up for The Gunslinger. This song will be featuring Josh from Run to the Shadows. merch table's right over here. Feel free to go buy some t-shirts or maybe just lend us some money. We're heading on tour this August, and it'd be great if you guys supported us. Have a good evening. Thank you.
Just come out here to bring you down. This is actually a song written for Nelson Mandela. It's about something that does affect everybody. You, me, us.
Hey man, what did you think? How did you like it?
Every time.
You don't expect comedy from me, do you? To say something, I get a very strange feeling about time coming here to sit next to me. It's a perfectly privileged position to be sitting where I am. I can hardly believe it. It's like you have to keep pinching yourself. It was almost 19 years ago. In Sheffield. And in some ways it seems like yesterday. In some ways it's a very long time. You look around, there's some wonderful, friendly faces.
That's the end of the disc, right?